Bonjour tout le monde, I'm just out of the shower. Ricardo is here with me, we are... Ah tiens, on va t'enlever le pantalon.
Hey. I'm getting ready for the video.
And, you're not gonna do the video naked, pero...
No, indeed, I was dressing up.
Ah, ok, but you are in denim. You're gonna put a costume.
A suit.
Ah! Ok, so we are in Crillon-le-Brave in Provence, and if you don't know where it is, we did a YouTube video vlog about our trip last year, and you can watch it. Today is a shit weather day, at least for the morning. I'm gonna challenge Ricky to do my makeup.
Could have been Sunny that she wanted to go to the pool? No.
So I'm not gonna help him out at all. You are gonna have to try to really do a nice makeup. Like this is gonna be your challenge.
Yeah, I will. I'm gonna show you a picture. I will do nicely.
Okay.
I'm sure about that.
I'm gonna put you the makeup that you will have to use. I'm gonna show you an image of what you need to reproduce, and I'm just gonna let you there. Let's pick out your creativity. And
but you have to tell me what use before than the other.
No, I'm gonna let you do, and just because I want to spice it up, I'm gonna put some stuff in the makeup that have nothing to do with what you're supposed to do, and see if you're gonna pick right.
Mommy, I don't even know what kind of cream use.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah, I mean, it's your face, not my problem, you know.
Allez, let's hope it's gonna be good. I don't want to have to re-shower after that, I'm telling you. I put my moisturizing cream, my serum, I did all my beauty routine with the skincare. I'm not doing it another time.
I'm so sorry for my wife's face.
Okay, c'est parti. Putting out because I don't want to help Ricky.
No, maman, mais c'est pas possible ça.
You are.
No, you have to tell me something.
No. I am not telling you anything.
Ma quello è un rossetto, lo so.
Okay, this is it. Okay, amore.
This is something for the eyes.
Yeah, be okay. Careful with that. In the morning, I take
vitamins.
10 minutes. In the morning, I'm a fucking badass lady. And I don't have so much time to do my makeup in the morning. So in general, I have 10 minutes
morning. No timing. Come on.
Give me your phone. Okay, 10 minutes after you looked at each ingredient. I'm speaking like we're gonna do a recipe.
This is a rouge à lèvres.
Okay. Ouais.
But they could write a bit more on the package, no? Allora, io questo lo metto... Sì, dai, ci sono delle lips, cacchio. Cioè, lo metto tra le cose per le lips. Io li divido così, almeno so. Eye tint! E dove lo metti questo coso? Scusa, sugli occhi?
Non so.
Cure Makeup Eyeliner. Questo anche per gli occhi sicuro? O no? Non lo so. Sì, dai, questo è per gli occhi. Forse, sì. È la stessa cosa. Questi sono la stessa cosa. Secondo me sì. Un altro! No, ma aspetta, scusa, non può essere. Quello è nero, va bene. Questo è marrone perché? Pennelli, va bene. Pump and Brow. Un altro? Sono tutti pennellini. Sorry guys if I speak in Italian, but I am quite shocked. This is another rouge à lèvres. No? Se parla rouge à lèvres? Non so neanche come si apre. Ah, no, dai, si capisce, questo non è un rouge à lèvres.
Thank God! Oh,
questa
God!
È, tipo, we put this under the eyes, right?
Okay.
Sorry, over the eyes.
Okay.
Okay, dai.
Go to my Instagram, I'm gonna show you the look you need to achieve.
Hey, indeed, that's what I wanted to ask. Like, I need a reference, no?
You are gonna get the reference, baby. Alors, the reference of the makeup is gonna be this one.
No, qualcosa di un po' più... Give me something strong.
If you want to spice it up, you
can put... No, I don't want to spice it up.
A bit of color on the lips.
Okay.
It's up to you, chef. Okay, so now we are going to put the timer. And...
Bon Dieu.
Hop là, c'est parti. Vai.
Okay, so we have to start with... Ti giuro che mi sento male. Ok. This. Sta marciando.
Sto male.
Non cambia un cazzo. No, devo mettere sicuramente. Tu hai già messo tutta. Ti sei idratata bene?
Sì, I put my skin care. So what did it do to my skin now? It was to unify the skin. What was the goal?
Yeah, the goal was to unify the skin, but didn't really work out. Magari devo provare anche un po' questo, no?
Dai.
Questo colore, cazzo. Tanto nerissi, donc. Cazzo. Vabbè, allora lo facciamo anche di qua, giusto per
modernizzare.
So questo, this was wrong.
Okay.
I know this was wrong. Però io questo ti ho visto farlo qualche volta.
Wait.
Tipo, boh, metto un po' a caso qua. Bella però, sei carina. Ti ho visto fare delle robe del genere, no?
Sì, sì. Spesso lo faccio, tutti i giorni quasi.
Esattamente così.
The positioning is amazing. I love also how you use the pencil, it's perfect.
Cioè, io pensavo che quello was a bit brightening your skin, it's not really brightening your skin, though. E non è male qua, guarda, guarda qua. Can I just ask you, because I wanna try to do this.
Okay.
This before everything, right?
Sì. I'm scared. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Aspetta, ma poi così o così?
No, guys, I'm gonna do it, I'm too scared. Oh my god.
Ma come fai ad entrare? Va bene. Look up. I think it worked. We're gonna use this. Ci fa un coneri. Come fai? How can you make on the other side? Okay. Sorry guys. Ma cazzo. Devo correggerlo? Come si fa a correggerlo? Allora proviamo con questo. Oh, questo. Vabbè, now we do this eyeliner.
Okay.
Che era quella riga nera che hai sull'occhio. Sì. Close it. Questo è difficilissimo.
Vai, vai.
I've always been so bad designing. Ma è difficilissimo, ma come fai a farlo? Ma è difficilissimo.
C'ho anche i baffi, posso?
Allora, sicuramente non dovevo partire da di lì, ma... no. Thankfully I do other in my life as a job. I can do this. Hop. Che schifo, sono veramente incapace, ragazzi. Cioè, veramente ho fatto una merda pazzesca. Questo non è venuto male.
No, c'est très très joli, surtout avec cette petite touche là et avec l'eyeliner en dessous, je trouve que c'est parfait. One minute.
I will
final touch.
I will pump it up.
Pump it up.
No, non ridere. No, cazzo, è finito il tempo! Aspetta, voglio farti una foto.
Ma che stronzo!
Comunque devo dire che sei bella comunque. You are anyway, you are beautiful. And I'm so sorry for what I just did. No, no.
La merda. Alors, after all makeup tutorial amore on YouTube, what they usually do is that they have a moment of the video in which they do like...
We analyze the situation.
No, in which they do like close-up of the makeup. So I'm gonna pretend that you did a fucking amazing makeup and I'm gonna do it like...
Close your eyes because I think that if you close the... Yeah, now that you look on the other side, close your eyes and look right. Close... here you can really appreciate my... my perfect work.
So, how we are gonna rate Ricky's makeup today? 1 on 10, I don't know how you say this in English. Sur 10, what is the rate we are gonna give you? I am gonna rate you first. No, rate yourself first, you're right. Rate your work, amore. So, what do you do?
3.
Okay.
Maybe even four, because at least I put the rouge à lèvres on the lips, product for the eyes on the eyes.
On the lips, a bit outside also.
Vabbè, però, the things for the eyes around the eyes. And also, I didn't hurt you with this thing, so at least 2 points I'm getting just because of that.
No, you did a mistake, because this is not going on the eyes, it's going on the cheeks. But also, these, you were wrong with that, because this you use it...
But these are not the same thing.
No.
And you use
shiny,
this.
Shiny, and no. You don't use this, you yes, use this. Later. Usually, this is the first thing I do, and you have to put it like...
Please, like that. Girls, or whoever is judging, please be gentle.
This you didn't use. Where would you have put it?
No.
Where did you put it? Scusa, you put it on the eye.
Hey, because it's a brush. To me, a brush is going where there is hair.
Oh my god, I look even worse than before. Bye. Look at...
Like what?
Okay.
No.
This is just great.
How you would use...
So this, I love to use it in the corner of the eyes to give some light. And also...
Sopra il correttore,
praticamente. Here, yeah.
Okay, but this is...
No, this is a bit of professional. Yeah, this is a last touch. So what... pencil would have you used?
Just this, because the other two are colored.
Okay.
No?
Okay.
No, tell me, you're already doing faces?
No, or... I want you to try.
Minchia, che merda. Guys, non sono capace, cioè, I really cannot do that.
Amore, you cannot use a brush.
Yeah,
like,
it's huge.
Like, you destroyed my brush. Indeed! At what moment in your life you saw that the makeup was pink anywhere?
No, indeed.
In the picture I showed you.
No, indeed it was not.
It was not.
What did you use in that makeup?
I used this one.
Dark?
I love to put it like a bit under the eyes. So it gives profondeur to your regard, non? Tu vois?
Pas mal.
Oui! I cannot open like this. Je n'ai pas compris ce qu'elle a dit. Anyway, it's better because I could not have opened like this. Well, Ricky, I'm gonna give you a 3, honestly. 1 point for the present, 1 point for the effort.
Only 1 point for the present.
And 1 point because you didn't, like...
I didn't hurt you.
You didn't
I think
hurt
it's, a,
me.
It's a great result.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you another point because I love you anyway. Yeah.
4. 4. I go for 4, guys.
So next, send us messages and tell me how I can challenge Ricky's next.
Ciao,
okay,
guys.
Ciao.